What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Yeah, I see today I'm finna be bringing a little unboxing. This right here is the Retro 12. What, these are Cougar? Ones came out like, I think they came out December 25th. And got them late. And I ordered them like 2 weeks ago today. Guess they could ship so slow because of the snow and everything that's been happening and Corona and everything. I got Corona, so that's probably why I sound like this if I don't sound the same. I'm gonna try to open this with one hand. Oh shit. I think I got it. Got these off eBay, 400. Size 11 and a half. Should be 11 and a half. What the fuck? Yeah, 11 and a half. That's crazy. This shoe, the retail price $225. You gotta pay $400 for a shoe. Just come in a different box. This must be the OG box or something. OG 12 box. I never seen coming no 12 coming in this box. Must be the regular box. I only got two pair of 12 though. Is they supposed to come with black paper or something? I don't know. I'm gonna look on. What's the name? But they verified authenticity guarantee. But I don't know if they supposed to come with the black paper. They probably do. I don't know about the shoe. I just got it because I like shoes. But shit. So I can see that y'all look real good on the video. Carbon fiber right there. It's real hard. I'm squeezing it. Real carbon fiber. So I'm guessing these is the real deal. I know some people, they say verified authentic, be selling fakes. I be hearing StockX be selling fakes as well. I don't mess with StockX no more. I'd rather get all my shoes straight from eBay or Ether Goat. Both of them real good places to get shoes from. Goat and eBay. You go on now, eBay, make sure it's a authenticity verified. Make sure you go into the verified shoes. But that's gonna be all for this video, y'all. I'll catch y'all in the next shot.